How are you all? I want to ask one thing. Are you getting bored at home due to lockdown? Let's do some work. Are you ready, children? We will make paper lamp for this. You require some colorful paper, Fevicol, lace, tape, scissors. So, now let's start. First, you will take this much chart paper of rectangular shape and take some square paper like this and you fold it like this and you can staple like this. After that you will apply Fevicol on chart paper. Yes, like this. Like this. Like this. And make all paper, take it and paste it. Like this. And you will paste all square paper like this. Two, you will take another paper and cut it like this for making lace. You will make lace like this and paste it with glue. Now third step, take paper and fold it like this. The third, if you have disco tape, you can apply and decorate it with disco tape. And you can apply a card also, make design on it. Make outline. And cut it extra part. And you can apply lace also. If you have at home, you can apply lace like this. If you have lace at home, you can apply and decorate it with lace. Otherwise, you have anything of waste material, you can apply. Look good. you will fold it like this and apply Fevicol or stepper. Now we will take a paper. In third step, we will make handle of lamp like this. And you can apply this. Now your lamp is. Now children, your lamp is, paper lamp is ready. You can hang in porch or balcony, wherever you like this to hang it. See, it's looking nice. Hope children, you will enjoy. Have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe. Bye bye. Bye bye. Hope you like it.